Hi dear students, today we are going to discuss a sixth chapter, that is staffing. Previous class we have discussed that what is the planning and organizing. Now going to study about the staffing. This is the third stage in the management, and here we can say that staffing is also very important in the organization. Why? Because in organization only a single person cannot do all the things or all the activities in the organization. So he need certain members or employees in the organizations. So selection good suitable employee in the organization or making the recruitment in the organization is called as the staffing. Selection of the right person in a right place, that is called as the staffing. Here we can say that staffing means putting people to jobs. Putting people to jobs means here we say that selection of the people in a job or selection of the employees in the organization, that is called as the staffing. It begins with human resource planning. Human resource planning means before the implementation of the staffing, you have to make the planning. Human resource planning, especially we can say that human resource planning means planning of the human resources, employees who are required in the organization, that you have to make the plan. Why? Because if you are not do any plan in the organization by making the appointment of the employees, then it makes the burden of the organization. Why? Because if how many members are required in the organization, that much only you have to make the selection or you have to appoint in the organizations. If excess employees are come into the organization, means it is the one of the expenditure or burden of the organizations. If in our organization 10 employees required, means you have to appoint only 10 members only. If you are appointing or taking extra excess members in the organizations, it is having the burden. Means it, you can say that it, if extra persons you have to pay the salary, our expenditures will be more. So how much employees are required, that much only you have to make the selection in the organization. That is human resource planning. And then it also includes different other functions like recruitment, selection, training, development, promotion and performance appraisal. Here we can say that recruitment is nothing but what making the requirement employees in the organizations. Recruitment means confirmation of the job opportunities in the organizations. Selection of a good person in the organizations, a suitable person in the particular location or particular place in the organizations. In organizations there will be a different departments, we all know that marketing department, production department, finance department, there are different types of departments will be there in the organizations. So in which department the person is required and that suitable persons, the particular skill is required. So you can say that selection of a particular employee is also very important in staffing. Then after that, training. After selecting the person or employee, you have to give the training of that person, for that person. Why? Because you have to give the ideas of your organization activities. That is training. After training, development. Automatically employee will be developed, or with that organization also will develop in the organizations. So development is also necessary. Then after that, promotion. After certain years or certain months, if the employee is doing a good job in that particular assigned work or certain assigned location, then automatically the employee is to be promoted in the organization from first step to second step. That is promotion. Then ultimately you can say that performance appraisal. Performance means you have to identify the performance of a person or employee in the organizations. What is the growth of that employee? What is the benefit to the organization with that employee, that you have to identify in the organization. That is appraisal. So overall we can say that staffing is nothing but what? Appointing a right person in a right way, in a right place, that is called as the staffing. So it is also plays a very important role in the business organizations.